Hey, it's Delilah. I'm so glad to see you today. I am so excited to talk to you briefly about taking up space, that your time is now. There are certain situations that we're in that we have been called to be the solutions in the earth. There are ingenious ideas and creative concepts that are being downloaded to you to solve the problem. It seems like a lot lately. I've been hearing about people not feeling well, like illness, sickness, things are falling upon people. And so I want to do a hearkening call out to the elders. Yes, you. Elders, not in age, but in maturity in the spirit realm, in the things of God, who have matured and been nurtured to believe that God is true and his word is infallible. So if that is you, if you are indeed an elder, this is for you. And so since you're still hanging out here listening, I want to awaken your spirit. In the Bible, it says in James that when people are sick and they call upon the elders, that the elders will pray for them, anoint them, that the sick will be saved, and that the person would be lifted up to God. And it goes on even further to say that if they were in sin, that their sins would be forgiven. So elders, now is your time to take up space. I just thank God that he is creating room for you in spaces where historically maybe they haven't respected the word of God, or just have been ignorant and not in tune to this is what the word says, that now in this day and time, that there is space for you to operate in your eldership. Your eldership. I love that. The space for you to operate in your eldership. But it's now time for you to stand up and raise your hand and identify yourself. Yes, I am an elder. I am a person who's been groomed in the things of God, and I am a person that is Christ-like and walking according to the word of God. I'm a person that has faith, even if it's mustard seed size, that believes in the word of God, and I am willing to extend a hand to save those around me. If that is you, now is your time. This is your call. So stand up to it. How about we just go ahead and get big? Until next time, I'll talk to you soon. Take care.